Alright, so tonight I'm playing Wild Guns Reloaded. This is another. It's like a shoot 'em up, but it's got like a different perspective than what I'm normally, what you normally see. If you can tell, I'm a little under the weather, and I'm also high as fuck. So, anyways, I always get this game confused with Sunset Riders and also Wild Arms. And also, shit, there's another one I was thinking of. But anyway. Yeah, this was originally a Super Nintendo game that was re-released a couple years ago. Sadly, I'm a lonely motherfucker, so I'll be playing single player. I'm hoping there's unlimited continues here, so I'm gonna play normal. So I saw that this game has a fucking big girl in it. That's awesome. So I guess who I'm gonna be picking. I like that you can change their colors too. And I think Doris and Bullet, these are new characters. It's like a furry wiener dog. It's your basic generic cowboy. And generic cowgirl. Damn, black dress. She a hoe. Alright, so what are we gonna put her so there's like a jump and shoot mechanic. So her weapon is the grenades. Right. Sorry, I don't understand. The song's cool. What the fuck? This dude's trying to run up on me. Oh shit. How do I hit close to me? There we go. It's down and shoot to do that. While in the air. This is cool. Fuck those guys. Yeah, fucking Joe Montana. Oh shit! That's cool how she threw that missile. Okay. Oh fuck, don't die. Nice, I got him. Alright, so you gotta watch where the little bullets are going, they blink, so that's where you might get hit at. Or where you will get hit at if you're there. Oh shit. This is fucked up. Oh shit. Oh shit! He shoots fast. Okay. Oh, you motherfucker! Quick draw, McGraw. I got something for you, ass bitch. Oh. Beautiful. Dude, she's awesome. I like how she's animated. Oh shit. Oh boy. Watch the shadows. Okay, hidden missiles. Oh shit, that was so fast. Fire's pretty slow. Alright, took no damage on the way here, finally. So let's kill this motherfucker. Looking at the shit. Definitely easier with Clint. Like a lot. Nice, one up. Destiny. Oh, you can pick. That's cool. Armor train, gold mine, ammunition depot. Is this one? Desolation. Isn't that some Fortnite shit? So fast. Oh, it freezes you. Okay. Oh, I got a laser gun. I get to start from that stage. Probably gonna have to do that part without getting hit at all. Spawns homies. Oh, and he can trap you. Oh, you piece of shit. only got one head left. I think that part's a little easier though. What the fuck? Oh shit, flamethrower! Oh, that was cool. That was so sick. I had no hits left. Alright. I played some Dark Souls in my day. The green color is the lucky color, of course. Waka waka waka. Alright, that was tight. So let's see. We got an 8,000 one, a 10,000 one, two 10,000s. So let's go with this one. Lock. This game is pretty cool. Oh, you can combo the money. Dude, that's tight. Oh shit, I didn't even see it. Snipe me out of nowhere. You piece of shit. Damn, I missed the bomb. Try to trap me. I got him. That was cool. I thought he trapped me in his rings for a second. Damn. She's awesome. Yeah, once you get used to how she plays, it's actually pretty fun. Thank you. Jeez, the mechanics. It's that time of the night, I don't think. Holy shit. This is fucking the final boss in Doom. Sick, I can do a good Randy Savage now. Elizabeth said go to the armor train. And whatever the fuck. Damn, what the fuck? Original Batman. What the fuck? Damn, they're not even armed and shooting. Jabba's barge. Oh shit. I like that blowing them using the bomb kind of tells you where you're supposed to shoot. What the fuck? What is this guy doing? What the fuck? Oh, he shoot his hula hoops at me. Get out of there. Cheating ass bitch. Oh shit. So fast. Looking at him, but I'm fucking bullets are coming at me. Sort of aim when you're not firing that thing. Come on. Thank you. shot him.
Ha ha!
shit's way too hard, dude. I don't think I can beat it.